Yeah, you highly opposed to backtrack. My fault. Look, I'll just bring him out at night next time.
Oh, bring him out at night? No, you ain't gonna just bring him out at night next time. What, so the German Shepherd and the Pit Bull puppies can snatch the bag out there and have empty diapers and cigarette wrappers and Snicker packages and tampon and Stay Free boxes laid all out in the middle of the street?
Yeah. Then the neighbors calling down to the plant, complaining.
Right.
Like we did it, talking about how we didn't do our job correctly.
And then we get complaints and warnings from our boss.
Then after the warning comes the demerit.
Right.
And when you get to 3 demerits, you know what happened then? A nigga lose his job!
Oh, God, man.
His house. His family. Get kicked out of church because you no longer got money for the collection plate. They want you out.
Right.
All because you bringing out the garbage, man.
That's right. And I'm telling you straight up, man, if I lose my job, man, you gonna put on a little Evel Knievel suit and sell some dimes and nicks around here on a big wheel or something. You gonna get my money some kind of way.
Yeah, then, because of our rock hard bodies, we develop a lift and trag.
Right.
We end up in the alley.
Right.
As prostitutes.
Right.
Yeah, that's right, you too.
I don't know about all that.
Yeah. You end up in the alley with your shirt on, sweating.
Yeah.
Selling.
Right.
Not for money, just for a bite off the man's hamburger.